Now my dear students, let's come to another question. Three angles of scalene triangle are in the ratio 3:4:5. Find the measure of its angles. So we have the ratio of the angles 3:4:5. So we know that in a triangle, sum of all angles is 180. Sum of all angles in a triangle is 180 rupees. So we have the ratio of angles. Let the angles be ABC. So angle A, ratio angle B, ratio angle C, we have 3:4:5. So angle A, so we write 3 upon 3 plus 4 plus 5 into total sum of angle is 180 degree. Okay, so 3 plus 4 7, 7 plus 5 12. Okay, now we'll divide 180 by 12, so we'll get 15. So 3 into 15, we'll get 15 3 is a 45 degree. Now angle B, for angle B we'll write 4. So 4 upon 3 plus 4 plus 5 into 180. So 4 upon 3 plus 4 plus 5, again we will have 12 to 180. So 12, 15 is 180, 15 4 is 60. Now for angle C, we have this 5. So 5 upon 3 plus 4 plus 5 into 180. So we have angle, that is a 5 upon 12 into 180. So we'll divide 180 by 12, we get 15. So angle C is 5 into 15, that is 75 degree. So we get all the angles. Angle A is 45 degree, angle B is 75 degree, and angle C has, sorry, angle B is 60 degree, angle B is 60 degree, and angle C is 75 degree. Okay, angle A 45 degree, angle B is 60, angle C is 75 degree. Thank you very much.